Man does not exist to pay bills or to make a career or to run a nation. Man exists primarily to attain understanding.